Today on October 30th at Rise 162, which is held at Korakuen Hall in Tokyo, the second Rise Bantamweight champion Nobuka Teradu will hold the retirement exhibition match and ceremony. Tenshin Nasukawa has been selected as his opponent for the exhibition match. Tomonori at Rise 16 November 2009 to become the second Rise Bantamweight champion, and in July 2010 he defeated Ryo Kushima to make his first defense. He is a powerful person who has won 5 crowns in kickboxing, including the throne. His professional record is 40 wins, 11 losses and 1 draw in 52 fights. For further updates, stay connected.